So what we're going to do is this is a way to enhance defense. These next two drills, guard drills, enhance defense and reward them for playing good defense. He's on offense. Actually, we're going to let you play defense. That way you get to play offense and get them back, okay? Now, this offensive player has the same rules as we did in the four zone drill. He's not allowed to go outside the lane line this time, and he cannot turn his back, so he can't spin, okay? What he's going to do is he's going to pressure the ball, and fouls are okay. I don't want him kind of punking him, but I want him to be physical. That way we get him stopped. He's going to try to turn him as much as he can. So if he goes over here, cuts him off, boom, now he turns. That's one. Cuts him off right there, boom, turns. And stop. Now he's got three turns. So he's going to get back to there. They're only going to the free throw line. He's going to get it at the top of the key. He's going to check the ball. And now since he got three turns, he gets three dribbles in live one-on-one. Okay? That way he's rewarded. If he takes the ball, if he gets a turnover or a steal, he's rewarded with five dribbles. And trust me, what happens a lot of times is this is what happens. He comes right here, and this guy jabs, boom, and he goes for it, and now he gets one dribble. And what happens is if they're playing live one-on-one and they're keeping a score, now he's got to score with one dribble, which is a good thing. He can work on it, but ultimately, if he wants to win the game and win the challenge, win the drill, he's going to want as many dribbles as possible. So you guys ready on this? Don't turn your back. Don't step out of bounds. Be physical with them. Go. Come on. Good. One, two, three. Good. You get three dribbles. You get three dribbles. You're good. You're good. Hand it to him right there. Three dribbles. Go. Go. Come on. One, two. Doesn't need it. Perfect. Next group up. Next group up. Just toss that ball to him. You ready? Get as many turns as possible. Go. One. Good. Two. Good. We'll give you three because he stepped out of bounds. You got three right here. Three dribbles. Get up in him. There we go. One, two. Good. And stop. That's okay. Next group. Last group. I'll let them do this. Here we go. Go. Good. We'll give you two. We'll give you two. That was kind of a half turn right there, and then he got you with the in and out. Here we go. Two of them. One, two. And good.